I'm at the behest of everybody in this room and the internet. This song is about, not to get too real, but this song is about a trip that I took when I was really depressed and came home and I was like, oh man, I'm still depressed. But I was like, but if I died, I wouldn't have had that cool trip that I just went on, so, you know?
That's true.
Also, shout out Mars. Mars has a part in this song, I don't even know it.
I think he does know.
Maybe he knows.
Because, well, he got the porn.
I'm sure he's so glad.
Everyone knows that now. You're gonna sing the line in like 2 seconds.
Maybe he's the ghost in this song. He gave it back. It's mine now.
Let's
fucking go. Let's fucking go. I heard Silent Barn just started serving liquor.
Frat boy porn string on the table for my roommate when he finally gets home. And just one night ago, three flights ago, I'm back in Michigan, another trip I won't remember, appreciate much when I'm dead. So I was packed in winter, bundled up, sweating. I was saying, giving up the things I love the most, because they felt like pain. And it's so obvious that they didn't want you to know. They even go to something, watch the haunted credulous, but can't.
Thank you.